At the 2018 Detroit Auto Show, BMW displayed two new models. Along with the refreshed i8 Coupe, the Bavarian automaker added a new crossover to its lineup, the X2. Photos have been circulating for a while, and we even got some early specs for the compact crossover. Now, we've seen the dapper little Ruta in person, and have the full rundown available. Based on the X1 compact crossover, the sleeker X2 will launch in the US as the Turbo 4, all-wheel drive xDrive 28i, hitting dealerships on March 3, 2018. It offers 228 horsepower and 258 pound-feet of torque, and does 0-60 miles per hour in 6.3 seconds. It will be followed soon after by the X2 sDrive 28i. It will launch in Europe with the sDrive 20i, xDrive 20D and xDrive 25D. More engine and transmission combinations will follow. Of course, the X2 includes the newest technologies to make the car smarter and easier to use. It features an optional 8.8-inch iDrive touchscreen display. BMW Connected and Connected Drive are available, including Apple CarPlay, as is a heads-up display. The camera-based Driver Assistant Plus system includes a traffic jam assistant, which helps manage driving duties in stop-and-go traffic. It also features an optional parking assistant that recognizes parking spaces and steers the car into the spot. The X2 will offer optional M Sport and M Sport X versions, with unique styling and sportier suspension setups. They'll feature the M Sport suspension, which lowers the ride height and firms up the spring and damper settings. Also on offer is the optional dynamic damper control, which provides more control over suspension settings and drops the ride height by 0.4 inches. These versions will also feature interior trim combining BMW's micro-hexagon fabric and Alcantara anthracite. Pricing and fuel economy figures for the BMW X2 will be announced later.